Welcome to VL Academy. In the video, depreciation other exercise problem number 11 namma paakaporo, which is in page number 11.46. So the romba easy ana problem na machinery disposal account prepare panna sollirukanga, and everything has happened in a single date. So adla nama eppadi ledger create pandrathu, adhavadhu machinery disposal account eppadi create pandrathu appdin paakalam. So, machinery disposal account nama create pannu on 1188. The value of machinery is 30,000. So, from the previous year, the balance has been brought down here because this entry has done because nama vandhi in the version on the machinery vikka poro. Adhanala tha in the ledger create agudha. Eppo me and the version the asset nama sale panna mottunda in the machinery disposal account abdiing adhunne create panna vendi idharukko. So, as mari in the machinery nama vikra adhanala tha create pannu. So, on 1188, the value of machinery is 30,000. And adha vittu adhanala nama kadachad evlona 12,000 rupees. And adhanodiya accumulated depreciation adhavadhu. Idhu vangnadhilendhu so far evlo depreciate ayirukka illa varshamu seetha abdiyingaradha tha. The accumulated depreciation adha vandhu nama credit side by provision for depreciation. Enna the provision nama kaila tha arukka. Anala credit side nama kaamichirukom, that is 22,500. So per end side total pandrappa will get a debit balance as 4,500, that is profit on sale. That is the balancing figure, and grand total on both the side is 34,500 rupees. In the video we watch pannadukku romba romba thanks. In the video nijamave ungalku informative ah irundhadana like pannunga, share pannunga and subscribe pannunga, and marakama bell button amthunga.